Nebraska taking on Oklahoma in Norman. Solid outing from John Keller. He goes five innings, gives up two runs, striking out four, but it was the two runs that hurt. Casey Johnson, an RBI single to center. He had three hits. More than Nebraska had as a team. The Huskers held to just two hits. They fall 4-1, trying to avoid the sweep tomorrow.